Please subscribe.
New for 2018. The 2018 Mazda CX-5 gets cylinder deactivation for improved fuel economy. Base sport models get more standard features including a leather-wrapped steering wheel, a leather-wrapped shift knob, and blind spot monitoring with rear cross-traffic alert. Touring models get a full suite of active safety features as standard. Trim levels, interior and exterior options. The 2018 Mazda CX-5 is a compact crossover that slots below the larger three-row CX-9 and the subcompact CX-3. Front-wheel drive comes standard and all-wheel drive is optional on all trim levels. Sport, on the base sport trim, standard features include LED headlights, 17-inch alloy wheels, cloth upholstery, the Mazda Connect infotainment system with a 7.0-inch touchscreen, a rear-view camera, and Bluetooth connectivity. Touring, the mid-grade touring model adds leatherette upholstery, keyless entry, heated front seats, dual-zone climate control, 4 USB ports, instead of the standard 2, and 19-inch alloy wheels. Grand Touring, range-topping Grand Touring models come standard with leather upholstery, memory function for the driver's seat, a power-operated passenger seat, adaptive LED headlights, LED taillights and fog lights, navigation, a Bose premium audio system, a power liftgate and a moonroof. Options include a heated steering wheel, a head-up display and heated rear seats on the Grand Touring model, which are part of the Grand Touring Premium package. The Touring Preferred package adds navigation, a power liftgate, a sunroof, and the Bose premium audio system to the Touring trim. Performance and fuel economy. The 2018 Mazda CX-5 is powered by a 2.5-liter i4 with 187 horsepower and 186 pounds-to-foot of torque paired exclusively to a 6-speed automatic transmission. EPA fuel economy ratings aren't out for the 2018 CX-5, but it shouldn't differ much from the 2017 model, which is rated at 25/31 of a mile per gallon city, highway in front drive models and 24/30 of a mile per gallon with all-wheel drive. A diesel-powered is expected to arrive at some point during the next couple of years. Safety. In NHTSA testing, the 2018 CX-5 received a 4-star overall safety rating, out of a possible 5 stars. NHTSA has yet to test the 2018 CX-5, but the 2017 model received a good score on all crashworthiness tests except the passenger side small overlap impact where it hasn't been crash tested and the headlights test where it received an acceptable score, good as the highest possible score. In this front crash prevention test, the CX-5 received a superior rating after it avoided 12 into 25 mile per hour collisions. Superior is the highest possible rating in the front crash prevention test. As a result, the Mazda CX-5 received the 2018 Top Safety Pick Plus Award from the IIHS. Standard on all CX-5s is a low-speed automatic emergency braking system, blind spot monitoring and rear cross-traffic alert. Touring and Grand Touring trims come standard with the full suite of active safety features, which includes adaptive cruise control, high-speed automatic emergency braking, lane departure warning, and lane keeping assist. Sport models, on the other hand, are available with the full active safety suite via the Sport i-ActivSense package. Utility. With the standard 40/20/40 split folding rear seats in place, the 2018 Mazda CX-5 has 30.9 cubic feet of cargo space and that can be expanded to 59.6 cubic feet. When properly equipped, the CX-5 can tow up to 2,000 pounds of payload. What we think? In a 2017 first test, we noted that due to its additional curb weight, the new CX-5 is slower than its predecessor and that the non-defeatable stability control made it a handful during handling tests. We enjoyed the CX-5's crisp steering, quick throttle response, and quieter cabin thanks to additional sound deadening. Its handling chops continued to impress, where it felt right at home on winding roads and didn't exhibit much body roll. The 2017 CX-5 lost a comparison test to the 2017 Honda CR-V because of the latter's superior fuel economy, lower cost of ownership, more spacious interior, and is nearly on par with the Mazda in terms of driving dynamics. Although the CX-5 features an interior that's more luxurious thanks to the extensive use of higher quality materials. However, the CX-5 seats don't have much support and feel flat. Cool fact. The 2018 Mazda CX-5 was the first Mazda vehicle to feature the automaker's new deconstructed grille design.